Hello, beautiful Vancouver. My name is Essie, and a diamond master from Toronto, Ontario. I've been here just over 48 hours, and it's my very first visit to Vancouver, and I'm so in love with the city already. I've been missing out big time. Thanks for having me here. It's such a pleasure and honor to present Atomy's compensation plan for you today. So it is the very first Success Academy in Vancouver, right? So how are you enjoying it so far? Good? Okay, you know we had good lunch. I think we can do a little better than this. So let's try this. Let me hear from you if you believe that life is just more than living paychecks to paychecks. And there's got to be a better way out there that makes some noise. That round of applause goes right back to you for believing that. It's a beautiful Saturday, and you chose to be here. And there's so many other beautiful places in Vancouver you'd rather be, right? So let me do my very best to deliver what exactly you came here for. I will do my very best, I promise. Before we start, I know I've met some of you already, and for those who are meeting me for the first time, there's a little story about me before I met Atomy. I was born and raised in Seoul, Korea, and I used to have most of my family living there. And I lived in UK, Britain, for 5 years to finish high school. And my parents said, okay, we're all immigrating to Canada. So I moved myself first to start my university, but they ended up not coming. So I've been by myself trying to make it on my own for a very, very long time. So when I finished school, my very first job title for my first real job is mortgage specialist. It's like a loan officer, you lend out mortgages for housing. And I did that for 2 years and then moved on to real estate sales in my area, Greater Toronto Area, North York, Richmond Hill. I did that for 9 years. For the 2 years that I did mortgage job, it really helped me with my real estate sales, of course. And of course, I met my husband while I was selling mortgages. He was my client, one of my clients. So everything worked out, and I have 2 little girls, 4 and 9, and things have been very hectic at my house. So I used to be pretty tidy, but my house, it's a pure chaos. But I think my kids are pretty happy. So what happened? Like, why am I here on the stage, not selling homes and holding open houses in Toronto this weekend? Like, what happened 2.5 years ago? So look at this presentation as a quick summary of the answer to that question. What did I see? I'm not an employee of Atomy. I don't get paid to do this, but it's a pure summary of my personal journey with Atomy, and I'm sure a lot of you can relate. So, very quick points on that. Let me see if you can see. Very first thing that you run into when you talk about Atomy is free entrance and free maintenance. Because if not this, then I would have not been here, because I just wanted to get some products for my skincare, and a sponsor, my family friend, said, well, it's free to get a membership, but if you do sign up, then it's cheaper. So that was the first thing. Said, okay, nothing to lose, and I really trust her. So I signed up as a member. I joined as a member. That was 2.5 years ago. And I know I didn't have, to be honest, I didn't have the highest expectations for the products. You know, I just needed something just to get by until I go to the next sale of my favorite brand, the warehouse sales. And the very next day, I remember being a little bit surprised, because my face, with the forest air heating in Toronto, my face gets extremely dry. But the first night I used all the products, in the morning, I was a little bit intrigued, because this moisturize in 3, 4 in the morning never happens. By that time, my face is literally stretching out. So out of sheer curiosity, I called my sponsor, said, okay, I need to know more about this product. Because if anything, it's made in Korea. It seems like there could be a good opportunity of sales. I had no concept of network marketing. And she said, okay, well, come on over. And we hold this type of seminars at our center at all times. So I walked myself to one of those seminars, and this is what I found. List of things come for free. And the very last one says only need to purchase one item a year. She said, you know what, seriously, if you can't, like, not stand any of our products, you don't purchase anything, then your account will be canceled. I'm like, that's pretty cool, right? And she went on to explain something rather new. She said, okay, basically, you're building two groups of buyers that you group by together. And it's called binary system. And when you do that, we don't really care who recruited who. I do not fancy the word recruiting because, honestly, you're basically going word for word on the street. You know, that's the best form of marketing is word of mouth. So if I like it, then I know half my friends will say, you know what, let me try that, regardless of the brands they're using. And unlimited savings levels means that you don't have to worry about being cut off at 7th generation or the 20th generation where your income happens, because that's what the MLMs usually have that. Meaning your income only happens within the frame of certain levels. So what you do is, this is, becomes very IBO, independent business owner centered. So you, if you're a member, then you better be very active and accruing a lot of points. Otherwise, the next generation, what happens is if it happens after your generation, it becomes really active, then inactive members easily pressurize to be more active. That's what happens. But with Atomy, since it's unlimited levels and savings, it does not matter. You just keep sharing the word of products, like really good BB cream, really fantastic shampoo that I've tried and really love. Keeps going down, all the way down. Unlimited means just along the way, you tell a friend, and this actually is happening right now. You tell a friend tells another friend, and she takes it back home. And you know Malaysia is opening this October, right? And she has her family, friends over there, and they are fascinated about these products like I did. So they're just waiting for this market to open up, and they're going to have a party there. So she could be probably like 300 level down, but whatever happens from that group all the way up past me, all the way to the top, it's got to be number one person at Atomy, the first person joined as a member. 100% of PVs will be reflected all the way up to the front. So that's what unlimited savings and levels mean. And does it only work in Canada, like Vancouver, Winnipeg, Toronto? No. You already, if you're a member, you already have an account. If you know it or not, that means you already have a sales right to any country that Atomy will go into and open a branch. So what that means is there's a lot of international companies. They say we're international companies, we're everywhere, like in 50 countries, 25 countries. But usually you'll have to, my sister lives in Europe. If I wanted to go and help her start the business, then I'll have to buy maybe a German account or European account or buy an infrastructure for international sales. With Atomy, free membership already gives you the sales right to every single country that we're going into. Also, it's unlimited. So if you can grasp a little bit of this, and knowing that we're going to many, many places after this, that at that point, I was really lacking sleep since then. Because, you know, I didn't know anything like this actually existed. But if that's true, that means we just literally just scratched the surface, right? Because Canada, I know sales very slow and everything, but we're a melting pot here. We are from everywhere. You have family everywhere, and Atomy's going to go out there. Look at the opportunities. So we all know this. Started from Korea and Cambodia in 2016, and you know the latest edition. latest addition, our latest addition to Atomy branch is Philippines. And I know originally they planned for 1,500 seats type of seminar room. And then people are like, oh no, we need more than that. So 3,300, and ended up being 5,500 seat seminar room. It has to be like the biggest one in the whole country. And see what happened? Do you see the people? If you can see, those who made it in, those who didn't, and there are tons, lines of people just going around and around the buildings, not being able to make it inside. So they're probably, I think they're saying about tens of thousands of people actually showed up for it. Do you feel the heat? It might be the first time you ever heard it. Two years ago, when I walked into it, I still had to test the water a little bit because I've never heard of it. And I see that it's getting very big in Korea, but I don't know how it's going to work out in North American market. But if you can feel that, it's in your face right now. It's not going to be news anymore very, very, very soon. So I really credit myself and everyone who's actually sitting here right now, not 10, 15 years ago, because this will be everywhere. And they're saying that Malaysian Open, it's going to be even hotter because people saw it. We're getting out there as the CEO Park forecasted, or he said, we're going to get this done. And it's happening in front of my eyes. And I need that type of comfort to really convince myself and agree with myself that this is happening. You know, we're already at the last point. I know it's really hard to grasp everything, all the numbers and zeros, but just try to grasp the principle of it. Our commission breakdown is as follows. So every single product that you will actually purchase carries PV, point value. And just think of like really big pot in Korea. And it collects all the PVs that happen in Japan, Canada, US. And every day, they cut that out, and 70% of PV goes back to us or whoever is not really seriously in business. Like some of my family members, they have no idea, and it's really hard for them to understand. But they love the products, and they do get paid once in a while because they have their friends and families, and I told them this could be a stream of income. So they do that. So anybody who's actually doing this gets paid from the 70%. And 44 will be general commission. That's what we're used to seeing in your bank account. But we'll see that our leaders here and who actually strive to achieve a level, that we have 7 tiers of level, and we'll go into details later. Once you get to that point, you know, the company says, thank you for working on behalf of company, for presenting to the company and the product and the vision. So they give you a bonus. It's under out of mastership bonus, 20%. And 6% for running centers, because you need a place to get together and have meetings. So if you're running centers, the company also supports that all by 6%. And you'll get asked this question a lot. So what, like, how do you even get paid? What's the bare minimum? This is the bare minimum. So as soon as you buy a couple of things here and there, a box of toothbrush is 3,900 points. There's a lot of zeros because $1, it's equivalent to 1,000 Korean won, W-O-N. So just think of, just get rid of three zeros, because a box of Hemohim, if you just buy individually, is 100,000 point, okay? So let's say you get yourself a couple of products at least, because basically the company is saying, you know what, you need to have 10,000 K, so 2 boxes of toothbrush and maybe a dish detergent will get you that. That means at least you tried a product or two that you can share. Try a product before you share the vision, because like Ari said, it starts from the product. Compensation without the products, with a competitive edge, it's nothing. It's really nothing. So try it, and once you have that, one side, 300,000, and the other side, 300,000. So you have some picture there. That's the bare minimum for your first payment, and how much? If you have 10K, between 10K and 300K on your personal account, it would be 5 points, just about $25 in and out. And the thing is, before, it's very hard. Like, I have to try the Hemohim to let my mom know and my sister and my friends know. So before you get there, and especially if you like one product from Atomy, then it's very hard not to try other products because you'd be curious. So what happens is naturally, you're purchasing just for your own self. Your personal PV will rack up and one day will reach 300,000. Some people achieve it like in one day, because if you have a lot of things that you need in the house, you restock, or they actually wait whenever, until whenever you actually get to it, because there's no flush out date and they don't have month end. Meaning, you can get paid $25 or $75. If you have 300 and up, then the same 300, 300 here will get you $75, which is three times what you would actually get. But what happens is, after you actually get paid once, I know 99.999%. Once you actually get paid, usually they will flush out all three accounts, so you have to rack up your personal accounts again and everything else. But no, not only they wait for you, your personal PV, once your agent, we call it agent, but we also call it a VIP agent status. So I always talk with my husband. He flies a lot. He used to travel a lot on, for his business. And he would look up the mails from Air Canada. So for 6 months, he achieved the elite level, then he's very happy. And then he gets to go to the lounge and gets you the fancy drinks and everything. But next 6 months, maybe he didn't fly enough. All of a sudden, he's the regular flyer again. Then he really bothers him. So they do that. Same thing with a lot of membership rewards program. But Atomy, once you're at the agent level, as long as your account is alive, it's not canceled because you didn't have your points on it for a whole year, then you have the, you're entitled for daily payment, minimum $25 or $70 every day. So no cutoff date means there's no month that they wait for you also until you have the enough points to cash out. Does it make sense? Because that's the part that everybody kind of gets stumbled up on. If you have any questions, you should ask the sponsor, but that's the basic principles. And if it was only $70, then I'll probably have to go back to work and still sell condos and homes and maybe do this on the side. But no, it starts from $75 a day, but you will see. I didn't think this will ever happen because occurring 300 was tough. Like, I knew every single product that was sold to get to that point. But I will say maybe a year and a half, you open up your sales record, and literally I recognize all the names, because chances are I deliver her that box of toothbrush, or I know it's your partner who needed that box of Hem or Him. But I'll say after a year and a half, strange things will happen. Like today, if I opened up my account and look everybody who actually purchased anything from Atomy in my group, I will probably recognize less than 1% of people who's listed there. Meaning, these people don't know me, they don't buy for me. Not one person will buy anything for me. But it's the repurchase of products that are so competitive that it calls for a repurchase. That's what happens. They call it, in financial world, they call it compound growth, because it's a snowball. It's really hard to make the little snowball at first. But once it's done and you start rolling, it might be just this small, but once it still rolls down the hill, you know what happens, right? It's an avalanche. And this is what happens. Actually, 1.5 level happened to me. I could not believe it, because the first level was the hardest, but you will see that will happen. So your personal point will grow with group PVs. So it's like plate. If you want to catch, if your daily limit, like daily occurrence, is like more than $700,000 PV every day, but if you only have $300,000 on yourself, then it will still be $75. So the plate to catch, like get food on it, will grow with it, but that is the very maximum. Then after that, it's usually not an issue to rack up your personal points. If you're using everything for your household, then that's the least of the problems. But it even stops right there. And very interesting thing is we have maximum. I don't know if you picked it up from watching other VODs or not, but with no limits to the levels and 100% PV reflected on everybody, but without the maximum, this could be a company with compensation that will last only a few years. I don't know how many of you will actually click into that idea at this point, because we have maximum. Let's say if you don't have the maximum, just imagine the end value. I say 5 points for $25. $25, not a set dollar amount. So imagine there's more people making more money because there's no limit, then you'll see the end value quickly dropping over time because less people will get paid and want, like the people who are on the above, just because I signed up before you just a year ago, usually that means you will never catch up my income level. But at Atomy, because we have the maximum, you probably saw from our Star Masters, they're going to graduate. They're going to retire from this after next year, meaning they're going to hit the maximum. This is what we're used to. But check this out. Obviously, there are a lot of our leaders. We have 7 tiers, but if you're at the fourth or even the third, it's possible you're going to max out, which is $50,000 a month. That's why we keep saying $50,000, $50,000 a month. Because all the extra PVs will go back into the pie, so it's different. So just think of two scenarios. One is the one that we're used to. My husband works at a corporation. We're very used to the pay level. And one day we're just thinking, you know what? Reading the newspaper, we actually noticed one of the CEOs of a very competitive and well-doing, well-performing department, he takes away a bonus more than $30 million last year. So we're like, wow. Like one guy takes that much. I wish you can just share a little bit towards the employees, but we're very used to getting the small slices of pizza. So you come and check out the MLM, but this is what happens. Oh, my sponsor, I had this occur just a couple of months ago. My sponsor's been only doing this for like 8 months, and she's making $20,000 a month. This is what another lady told me, and I know this company, their sales revenue is very close to our company here, not in Korea, but in Canada. I said, just imagine, what about the team members? If she has a team of 30 people and she takes away half of the pie, then what about the other team members? So I explained to her, last September I became a Diamond Master. I'll tell you how this works out. And that's very, very different from others. So what this basically saying is that all the extra PVs that's occurred will go back into the pie, so everybody actually ends up at the top together. So sales master is, you actually heard that probably if you're one, you know, of course. We have 7 tiers, and the very first one is sales master. So you do what you do. You share the love of this, the products of Atomy. And then if you have 700,000 PV on your personal, and 2.5 for 15 days. So first to the 15th and 16th to the end of the month, there are 2 business periods. And if you don't have to count it, the computer will. And what happens is that once you actually reach that sales level, the company says, thank you for being a very good advertisement or advocate for the company, and they give you a bonus of mastership bonus. So the general commission and the bonus, mastership bonus together, it's about $1,000 for that business period, and we have 2 business periods in a month. And this is the layout of how different mastership levels will get paid. So $2,000 up to maybe $4,000 just being a sales master, and Diamond Master starts from $4,000 and up. And we met this Taiwanese leader who actually visited Toronto, and he was a Diamond Master, but he opened up and said, yeah, but my income is about $15,000 a month. So, you know, that's the tier of level, but it doesn't contain only within here, and you see up, all the way up to Imperial Master. And they're very generous towards the beginning business people. So half of that mastership bonus, they'll cut that out and pay to the sales master who are the beginning business owners of Atomy. So think of this, you invest your time, you could be doing any other things, but you're investing your time and your trust, and you invested more than a few heads into this. And 3 years later, you have to worry about the foundation of your business. I think that'd be something I'd be very, very nervous about. But the company is very generous at the bottom. and less generous at the top, so it's more of a positive circulation of this PV and the energy, and you see that how it's all designed. So Diamond Master, they stop talking about PVs right here. It doesn't matter how many PVs that's occurring, millions. If you don't help a friend, a partner, to become sales master themselves, then you're only going to be sales master forever. So what do you have to do? Because some people are really good at sales, right? Or really know everyone on the face of earth, so you can be a good sales. But maybe it's easier to fish for your friend, because it's a lot of work trying to teach them how to fish. But once they learn it, then they can make a living for themselves. They can build their own business on themselves. So two sales masters on each side, you have to help them to achieve. Then they'll bring you to become a Diamond Master. So for me, last September, end of September, I became a Diamond Master. And I actually had another Diamond Master on one side. So I'm sure I can open this information. That 15 days, I think my check was just over $2,200 for that 15 days. So that was the very first time I became a Diamond Master. And I was really surprised to see, I knew it, but I saw it in front of my eyes. Excluding me, the people in my group, my little group, and I'm not counting my aunt or my sister who's not really active in business, the people who got paid for that business period for promoting themselves was more than $8,000. So my little team accrued $10,000 that 15 days. Two came for me, but I'm happy. You know, how dare ever imagine that I'll help someone to build something on their own? I was so busy filling my own pockets. And I said, you know what, donation or volunteering is for people who already achieved it, will have more to share. But I was really happy, and this is what drives me. $1,000 you can live with or without, but this is the principle and the mindset the company has. You have to help each other, that will make you successful, and that I'm really happy to follow through. So same way, all the way up to Imperial Master, and you know what, so many zeros and PVs, I don't know, I think there's something there, but what do I do? The company has a system, Center Programs, and Success Academy is a prime example of company trying to, you know, trying to help anyone who would listen up and look into it and persist to achieve the success that you're looking for. And one day seminars, I know it's happening in Vancouver every month, and these are the principle of the Share United System, that we all work together. And I'm sure you've seen this picture, maybe some of you. If you really do the math, it becomes very, very evident. So when I went to Korea last year to check it out for real, it was about 200 people making more than 100,000. No, well, that's pretty cool. Small company, but doing pretty well. No, she said, the leader in Korea said, if you want to net people, high earners making more than 100,000, you have to pull four top banks in Korea to net that many people. So this is an amazing thing. But what's even more? 10 months later, 300 making more than 100, and probably just less half them making 200 and up. And you see, you're actually looking at them here, and what happens? I just actually heard it from the Soul Master when she has I had a talk the other day. That was December 2015. And where are we now right now? August? So I'm thinking end of June. So we're talking about 8 months after that. Now we have about 400 people making that income. So you know what? It's not like there's not one person who's made it, so you kind of have to really imagine the success. It's in front of you, happening right now. And the CEO says 70 or 80% of our successful leaders, they're just housewives or even elementary school graduates with no specific skills or particular ability. How does it really happen? How does it really happen? And they all say teamwork, there's product, there's company, but I really hope that at least it gets you curious. Because usually I go and check out anything, there's doctors and scientists, you know, giving you the product information, but it's just for everyone who has the thirst of curiosity. So this is really important. If you were paying attention, doesn't matter if you started today I started 2.5 years ago, but it doesn't matter if somebody starts tomorrow. It's a happy, it's a truly happy party for anyone inside out. There is no conflict of interest at Atomy, because it doesn't matter when you start, you stay in there, you set your goals, you thrive for it, and we all meet at the top. That's what they set out for us, and I think it's a beautiful thing. For me, so I'll go back to myself. I don't know if I can call it my dream, but you know what, just before I ran into this concept of Atomy, it never has occurred to me that this will be happening. Like the closest thing I ever got was probably like around the dinner table. I did the offer presentation and I was like super nervous. You know, I'll go home and like I have to lie down. So, and I'm really shy, believe it or not, I am. And what drives me to do this is an ordinary real estate agent from Toronto with two kids runs into this. Very skeptical. I'm really scared to hurt my reputation. That's the last thing I want to do if I want to live in Canada. And my credit. But how do I go about pushing myself, flying out of Greater Toronto area to present Atomy? Because I saw something, and I know I went on for the past 10, 15 minutes. It's impossible to grasp everything, but I know there's products and the company that stands by something that no one at a private level can achieve. So this is just a picture of my daughters and my niece. My niece is in Germany, and this is my dad seeing my sister leave, and we're so used to that picture. Because, you know, I lived abroad since I was 15, and I really dislike airports because there's so many tears shed. Because, you know, and I've been here for more than 10 years, more than 15 years, and I can count how many times I went to see my sister. Because you know what? With that money, maybe you can go and do another thing with the kids. Maybe rather go to Dominican. Because it's like tens of thousands of dollars to make the trip to Korea. I did that this year. And I know what matters now. Like, money's important, but what matters is true freedom. Something that I talked about it in my 20s, and people thought, you know what? You have your head in the clouds. It's too idealistic. Because I said, you know what, I want the financial freedom from a passive income. And because I was learning something on that, I was really excited about it. And people were like, no, no, no. Because you work for your money, and trading your time for money is abundant. Financial freedom and having yourself, having the complete control of your time. Freedom from time. Freedom from finance. And having the choice, having the freedom of choices that, you know, if you want to go see your family, I don't have to do this all the time and say, no, not this year. I am sick and tired of doing that. And last year when I saw my full family for 2 weeks, I knew I can't do this anymore. Vancouver is so chilled out, and I can see that why a lot of us here could be very comfortable where you are. And you know what, you should really give yourself credit for that. But how many of us can you really say you have the freedom from all three? All three. And the fourth will be willing to help out, willing to share your talent, and really help out the community. Give back to community. How many of us are really doing it? So what matters for your loved ones? For your loved ones. You could be comfortable, that's fine. But for your loved ones, that's why I do this Atomy, and I'm so passionate about it. And practical thing will be these 4 points. We've heard it so many times. So absolute product and price. I don't know if you had a chance to listen to CEO Park on it. He said it almost feels like negotiating prices and having the price positioning for this particular product. He said, you know what, I feel like having a very sharp object against my throat when I do that. He's taking this way more serious than we can ever imagine to have the product as competitive as possible, because he said, you know what, the price positioning, it's not safe unless you can actually prevent the future possible competitors to give up entering that market. So that's the stance that company takes. And system is just like, this is the prime example. Our royal leaders probably have a lot more partners elsewhere. And they're here, all the way from Korea. And some of us came from Toronto. And probably we have a handful of partners here that my business and your business probably has nothing to do with it at this level, but we disagree, and that's what brought a lot of us here to share, just because if you believe, like I asked you at the beginning, if you believe that there's got to be a better way out there, then I really want you to invest another couple hours, another couple of weeks. Just the products, the company, the compensation plan is the same given to everyone. So what's the only variable? It's me. It's you. So ask questions. Ask the sponsor, whoever invited you over today. Oh, I've got things to do. But just come on over and check this out. You have to go give them out and treat them with coffee or beer. Because that comes from the feelings of, you know what, I wish you see what I see. I can't really explain to you, but I hope you see what I see, because there's nothing. I have my eyes peeled. Just because I'm with Atomy, I don't have everything just blocked off. No, I have my eyes peeled because I need to stay as realistic as possible, and I have not found as original, a super original idea that could benefit me and the round ones or anyone who cares to listen and look into it. This company has it all set up, and the only change that can make anything happen is me and it's you. I hope as many of us get this or click or at least get curious and work at it. Set the goals, work at it. It's a wonderful journey. It's not easy. Some will listen, some will not. Some won't care. Some will make you feel humiliated because you present the idea is easily tabooed out in a community. So make yourself believe it first, and you believe that, then I know all of us can meet, if you remember, at the top. Thank you.